An artist on Staten Island shows his support for President Trump in a big way. He just put up this massive piece of art in the front yard of a home. It is controversial for sure, and the homeowner is taking a lot of precautions to protect it. Eyewitness News reporter Stacy Sager has the story.
I'm an artist, and this is my work.
And it's hard to miss here on Harris Avenue in Staten Island. In fact, it's lit up at night. Artist Scott LoBaido says the owner of this home gave him permission to put in this huge pro-Trump installation. And it's certainly not the first. You might remember this giant T outside a home in Castleton Corners a couple of years ago. Not far away. It was also created by LoBaido. You also might remember what happened to it. Someone burned it down. No arrests ever made. And so LoBaido says, given the political climate, the owner here is taking no chances.
And he put up security cameras all around the house. We have a fence here, and everybody in the neighborhood is on watch.
He's right about that. People snapping photos, and in this very pro-Trump enclave of New York City.
Here's my display to provoke emotion. I mean, this community, they love it.
No matter how you feel politically, it's a little big.
No. I think a little bigger will be better, taller.
Well, one thing is clear. LoBaido certainly takes a big amount of artistic license. I mean, check out Trump's arms.
It's not intruding on my life. It's just there, and it's sort of, for me, it's weird.
But it's the First Amendment, and LoBaido says, like it or not.
There are people that drive by and just go like, ee.
The art and its accoutrements are here to stay.